new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
Away you go. That lot. They used to just run wildly from us. Now they're arranged in a proper formation, like a real army.
All of the remaining forces standing against Wei are now gathered under Liu Bei. They know this is their last chance.
Still, I'd never have guessed Liu Bei would be the leader of the last pocket of resistance. All he ever seemed to do was run away.
Well, we started out running away from Dong Zhuo, didn't we? Right, cousin?
That certainly takes me back. Now, though, all the power in the land is divided between Liu Bei and myself. Either he or I will be victorious and become a true hero. It is time to see which will win. I will need you both to give everything you have.
Of course.
Father, it is time.
Yes.
Thank you. shall defeat Liu Bei and put an end to this chaos. Brave heroes of Wei, now is the time to show your resolve.
We are the land's final hope. We must defeat Cao Cao and stop his ambition once and for all.
Liu Bei, never again shall I underestimate your abilities. I shall stake everything I have on striking you down.
We will use fire attack. Fire attack unit, get ready to move.
This fire is nothing to be worried about. Search out the leader of this fire attack and defeat him.
While they are dealing with the fire, we are dealing with the blow. I am counting on you, Master Dynasty.
Now, come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I hope you can find an enemy to assist me.
How could my tactics fail like that?
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Our goal is the destruction of the enemy main camp. Everybody, follow me into battle!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
I cannot hold out for much longer!
Resistance is futile.
Surrender or die. You are powerless before me. Surrender or die. Fool.
Under control. All units, prepare to advance on Baidi Castle.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
The center with arbalists. We won't be able to advance as ordered.
First, we must see to these arbalists. Work your way around and attack them from behind.
What do you say to using the enemy ships? We could get to Baidi Castle much quicker that way.
Snatching the enemy ships? That sounds like a plan. Okay, leave it to me.
Bad idea. Take a seat.
We shall approach from the south. The enemy is a pathetic mob and is no match for real.
I am grateful for your assistance.
It seems that I have caused you to worry. Please.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Get this fight started!
It appears that resistance is futile.
Won't get away with this! I'll show you the true strength of the King of Nanjol!
You are powerless before me.
I'll let you go.
ambition cannot be stopped. Such impressive might. I must follow your example.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Did you come to see me suffer? Are you so spiteful? The end is near. Well, but I have made peace with my fate.
Cannot be stopped.
I have no desire to be ruled by you. In fact, you'll make a perfect meal for my tiger.
Cannot be stopped.
It looks like my fire has burned out. I'm sorry, my husband.
I will not let you have your way in this battle. I'll stop to you myself.
You are powerless before me.
We will not permit them to go any further. Juggernauts, advance!
This is our chance to prove the might of the warriors of the
We've got to do our best in this battle. Okay, everybody, prepare to surge forward.
Longer than I was expecting. And there's still so much that we have to do.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
Surrender or die.
I refuse to allow this cowardly husband to stand in the way of my lord. Have you inherited your obsequious way of speaking from your husband? I will not allow myself to be defeated by someone like you. Stand your ground and face me.
Cao Cao, I've come for your head.
This is the path I walk.
The name's Ma Da. It's a pleasure to meet you.
It seems I was lacking the experience for this task.
Cannot be stopped.
Your efforts have left me speechless. I hope that you can someday teach me the secrets of your might.
Ambition cannot be stopped.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Set foot inside our castle. Zhang Fei, we must defend it to the death.
Indeed, brother. Anybody looking to die simply needs to step forward. I'm going to have your head.
Before me. begin making preparations to take down the main gate.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Are you ready to face me?
My Lord Cao Cao, I can show you no mercy.
You have come to help me. I am eternally grateful.
You are powerless before me.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Guan Yu, your life is about to reach its end. Finally, I can bury you for good.
My life is dedicated to realizing my brother's aspirations. I refuse to let you stop me. Surrender or die.
Cannot be stopped.
To think that I would meet my end in this way. How depressing. Although I don't want to imagine the ending here.
Like this.
on you. This is the moment of truth. Ready yourself for battle.
Very well, powerless before me. I promise to give this encounter my very best. Now my duty finally has come. But here, I am sorry to have failed you, brother. Blast! I can't believe I lost. Sorry, brother. But it looks like I'll be going on without you.
Truly great fighting, my lord. I can only dream of obtaining such results.
Strike down any enemies who enter the castle. All units, prepare to intercept their assault.
Are you ready to face me?
Your strength is worthless against my strategy. I'm
weary of your presence.
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess.
You are powerless before me.
A land of benevolence. All that I am, all that I will be, I risk upon this sword.
What an embarrassment.
I must keep on fighting. I still have much left to accomplish.
It was near.
Your efforts have left me speechless. I hope that you can someday teach me the secrets of your might.
Cao Cao, you see me, do you not? Then what are you waiting for?
Surrender or die!
Ha! Huh.
Stars that shone in the chaos, you and I remain to the last. You must have something you wish to say. Tell me.
Look after the people.
That alone is the reason you face down this chaos. That alone is the desire that drove you to fight. Very well. I have heard your wish. With the fall of this final hero, now the Age of Chaos has come to an end. Raise a cry of victory! Let the whole world know that a new era is upon us! The chaos has ended. Or rather, we used our strength to overcome it. The land and the people will now have ample time to recover and grow bountiful. The struggle to come will be the responsibility of the next generation as they strive to build a land based on the ideals of reason and understanding. Human life is a short and a fragile thing. That is why we must sing and laugh while we can, to overcome that sadness. And we must keep moving forward. If our path leads us into battle, then we must take up our weapons and face our foes. Oh, how brightly does humanity shine! This brilliance is the legacy that I leave.